Hi there, folks. Sunday night, Remembrance Sunday. And this is a number from 1964, I think quite fitting for the day. And it was written by Buffy St. Marie in 1964 with limited success. And it was famously covered by Donovan the following year in 1965 and was a big hit for him at the time. So this is a story from the 60s entitled The Universal Soldier.
He's 5 foot 2 and he's 6 foot 4. He's fighting with missiles and with spears. He's all of 31 and he's only 17. Been a soldier for 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a Jain, a Buddhist and a Baptist and a Jew. And he knows he shouldn't kill, and he knows he always will kill you for me, my friend, and me for you. And he's fighting for Canada, he's fighting for France, he's fighting for the USA. And he's fighting for the Russians, and he's fighting for Japan, and he thinks we'll put an end to war this way. And he's fighting for democracy, he's fighting for the Reds, he says it for the peace of all. He's the one who must decide who's to live and who's to die, and he never sees the writing on the wall. What without him, how would Hitler have condemned him at Le Bar? Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one who gives his body as a weapon of the war, and without him, all this killing can't go on. He's the universal soldier, and he really is to blame. His orders come from far away no more. They come from here and there, and you and me, and brothers, can't you see? This is not the way we put the end to war.
There you go, folks. 1965, and I'm afraid nothing much has changed. Thanks for watching. See you soon. I hope.